Otaku Girl 98? What? Otaku Girl 98. Everyone's been requesting the shit out of this new video from this anime dude. I don't know. Apparently some amazing MW2 player. We're gonna have to wait and find out. Made tea and crumpets for this. Wow, that has to be the most, British thing I've ever heard. Very good video. On behalf of everyone, I'd like to apologize for Pewee's nerd repulsive comment. Oh my god, Pewee DF, like, DF is a horrible team, don't get me wrong. But the fact that Pewee is in that team, I'm gonna throw up. For the 5% of you who don't know, this Pewee guy leaves like a montage review. He writes like a paragraph of like what he thinks about these montages. I just wanna throw up when reading them. I haven't watched this yet. Everyone's been requesting it. This is the most requested video by far, way more than anything else recently. So we're gonna watch this Taco Girl shred it on some MW2. Oh, by the way, I'm wearing a hat because my hair looks pretty bad right now. But yeah, let's just get into it. It is 11 minutes and 11 seconds long, and it's gonna be interesting. Let's take a look. Always in the mood for a good MW2 touch. Alistair edited this. That's pretty good. The Great Otaku. I know I'm mispronouncing it, but I just think it sounds cool if it's like Otaku. Five, six man multi from Otako Girl? The fuck? The Great Otaku. I have a feeling this girl is Hawaiian. But all MW2, all good MW2 players are usually British, so I don't. She could be from the UK. I don't know. The biggest thing with me for MW2 is it's always the same editing style. Like you've seen it all. Not clip wise. Well, sometimes clip wise. That was pretty sick. Extremity. You ever notice how like all montages are exactly like carbon copies of each other? There's always some weird name with some weird music in the background. Like, what is this music? TDM Wasteland. Don't tell me he's gonna hit triple. No, he just wall banged a fool. He blasted him, dude. The Great Otako is going in. Oh, shit. Dude, this Taco Tico girl is amazing. Wow. Makes me want to go get burritos from Taco Bell. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, man. Ooh. Oh, Pewee's montage reactions are putting me to sleep. Come on, Taco Girl. There it is. There it is. Oh man. The great Otaku! Pretty sure it's Otaku or Otika or something. I don't know how to pronounce it. I actually think it might be Otako. Oh, okay. Damn, all right. Oh man, Pewee DF. If he doesn't give this a 10 out of 10, I might have to shit on him. I might have to make a roast on this Pee-wee guy. Dude. What is the record time for this? Take a sneak peek into the, I'm not reading that right now. Uh-oh, he kicked a painkiller. You know what that means? Kev lobbies. That's right. Damn, hold on. The glasses. I can't even put them on. The glasses are going on, boys. Ooh, get some rust clips in there. There he is. AT7F ain't got nothing, boy. AT7F is a grandfather at this point. Look at them. Look at them. Oh my god. Oh shit. Taco Man's going in. Oh, I'm sorry. Taco Girl. Don't want to offend anyone here. Oh. We got a hit marker. PZ Hippo? Did I read that right? He's gotta get six on. He's bound to. He deserves one. Oh! Damn. He's just going in, man. Wait, whoa. Was that a freaking quad? Was that a quad? Or was that a single triple? It wasn't closer, so it had to be a triple. Damn. You know, the first song, really, I really didn't like the first couple minutes, but man, this is really picking up. He shoots the barrel. He shoots the freaking barrel. Oh. What? What the fuck? Is that dude... Oh, I thought someone was laying on B-flag like an idiot. Oh, shit. Ataka! You have served me well, Ataka! Yeah, man, that painkiller. It'll do it. He'll do it to you. Is he still? He's still in? He's still in it? That's two in a row? What? He did not get two triple headshot dudes. Or triple headshot blasts. I thought only darkness can use the intervention on this spawn trap. Dude, this guy's fucking hacking. There's no way those shots connected. He's gotta be. He's got hitbox detection. He's got aimbot, auto assist. Fucking diarrhea pills. I don't know. I don't know what he's taking. I just realized this is the first time I've ever worn a hat in a video, so that's pretty interesting. Damn, it's not even over. Like he's about to go in hard. He's about to go in harder than I've ever seen before. All right. We got underpass. Okay. We got rundown. We got high rise. Okay. Mao Morale. You know, I've never hit a quad in MW2. Can you believe that shit? Never. Man, I gotta play MW2 now. That's how it goes, man. You watch one of these videos, you gotta play it. Shit. Ah, the crossover triples are the best. What? Now that had to be the closer. Otako Girl 98, you. I think you and Reaps are in cahoots. I think you have to be. I mean, he even commented. She even commented. PewDF. I have to scroll down and find him. Here he is. Oh, fucking paragraph. Clips 7.5 out of 10. Oh, I'm just gonna take the headphones off. I'm just gonna. What? 7.5 out of 10. 7.5 out of 10. Are you freaking kidding me? All right, PewDF, dude. If I ever see one more shitty review on any montage that will ever come out in the future, if I see one more shitty review, I'm coming for you. How do I do this? It's not loaded, is it? I'm coming for you, boy. Don't listen to PewDF. Don't worry, no one does. This montage was amazing. Reaps liked it. Everyone liked it. And you know, just. It's just all around good. Thank you guys for watching. Link to the original montage is down below if you haven't seen it. Well, you actually don't have to because you just watched the whole thing with me. But if you want to watch it, go watch it. Anyways, guys, I'm logged and I'm out. I'll see you guys later. And next time I won't wear this hat. But yeah, I'll see you.